When Vandana and her family came to HomeLane, they knew exactly what they wanted. A Parisian-themed home to complement their Parisian-themed building complex. Let's see how we added a touch of Paris to their lovely home. As you walk inside, you'll see that the living room, kitchen, and dining area are beautifully connected and easily accessible to each other. As you can see, all four walls in this space have a subtle textured wallpaper, adding to the Parisian vibe the family was going for. In the dining area, we've designed a slate grey bar unit, which comes in a suede finish, accompanied by a wine rack and profile shutters. We designed the kitchen keeping the open space in mind and used light colors to match the rest of the room. Everything is within reach, making it every cook's dream space. We used statuario quartz for the dado tiles and a white acrylic finish for the countertop, giving it a cool and balanced look. When you come into the master bedroom, you can see that we've designed a floor-to-ceiling premium wardrobe with mirror shutters. The pastel green wall with wooden molding adds a splash of color and fits perfectly into the space. This room was originally meant to be a study area, but we converted it into a compact bedroom. We provided a narrow storage space and push-to-open chest of drawers, both in acrylic finish. We added rhinestone walls with contrasting white molding, elevating the vibe of the room. In contrast to the rest of the home, the bright, polished blue wall and dark wood bed unit in this room break all the design rules. A class act and a bit of a rebel. We've also designed a floor-to-ceiling armadio with an H profile section using tinted mirrors. And lastly, we have a slate grey TV unit with a suede finish to go with the theme of the room. So that's a tour of Vandana's Parisian-themed home. We'll see you again soon in a new home in a new lane. Hey you! Hi! We've made a YouTube channel just for you. For all the best home interior tips, tricks, hacks, and ideas, subscribe now!